Saturday, November 19th, Team Pit Bull returns the Richmond County Rescue Squad for WCEW. And who were Team Pit Bull scheduled to face? Was scheduled to face the New Breed. Now, Team Pit Bull prides herself in wrestling purists, traditionalists, if you may. And when I heard we were facing New Breed, I instantly felt slapped in the face because I knew a member of New Breed. He's no longer with us. You are no Chris Champion. He's no longer here. You are no Sean Royal. Now, if you knew the business that Team Pitbull were in, you wouldn't be calling yourself New Breed. Because we're in the fight business. We're not in the sports entertainment business. We are professionals. That ring is our office. That ring is our yard. That ring is where we pay our bills and put groceries on our table. That ring isn't something to pop the boys in the back or to brag to our friends. That ring is our place of business. We take this serious. We will hurt you. We will hurt you bad. That's what we do. We beat people up. We get victories. And we get paid. Now, as far as December goes, two promoters, Trey Webb and Jeff Patton. At the last show, y'all developed a sense of pride, a sense of manhood to challenge Team Pit Bull. Well, Trey Webb, I've seen you post on Facebook, I've seen your pictures. You've got a very beautiful family. And I want you to take that into consideration. Talk to your kids. Hold their hands. Carry them to the park. Talk to your wife. Hold her hand when you're laying in TV, laying in bed, laying on the couch, watching TV to get, think about it. You enjoy them now. Because you know, Trey Webb, you're a businessman. You're a management. You're a pro wrestler. You don't want to step in that ring and get hurt. Don't ruin your health, on your livelihood, because Monday morning is coming, and you're going to want to be a family man, able to participate in your family's activities. Now, Jeff Patton, you on the other hand, bravo on the sobriety, bravo on kicking the alcohol and drugs, but I don't want you to think about your family. I don't want you to think about your son or your grandson. I want you to think about your ego. I want you to realize, yes, you can do this, Jeff. Do I agree you can? No, I don't. I don't think you got it in you, Jeff. I don't want you thinking that. I want you to believe in yourself, Jeff. Have faith. Because in December, when you step in that ring, I want you to know you're man enough to overcome drugs. You're man enough overcome alcohol. But I guarantee God did not make you strong enough to overcome me. I ain't no drugs, Jeff. I ain't no alcohol. There's no treatment. There's no rehabs to help you get better when it comes to facing me, Jeff. So I promise you, Trey Webb's going to get smart enough and realize your ignorance isn't worth costing his livelihood. So therefore, Jeff, you may call yourself Aaron Devil. When December, I crucify the devil himself. Because even the devil answers to me.